We've got a single box of Leaf Best of Basketball Unopened Edition. It's about to be the unopened open edition. Here we go. I just cracked a fresh case for this one and pulled it right out of the top of the box, right out of the top of the case. 4 and 5, 9 times. This is a quick one. We got Dallas up top, down to Pacers. And whoever lands in the top on 9 will get into the Oktoberfest from this, the promo. Top name on 9. On this random. Wait, we got too many people on the list here. Too many people. Check out and see what happens. Well, we got 31. Times 4, 8, 9th and final up top. W Sox 005. You got the promo spot down to Mikey E. So we got.
Fish stuffing.
We have a box of 2012-13 Innovation. 12-13 Innovation and a Mike Dunleavy 20 of 30 Best of Baskets Swatch. Hey, bud. Looks like a Cavs jersey to me. Is it Warriors?
You know what? I'll bring the crate over to you, okay?
It's number 10, yeah. Actually, yeah, it is a Warrior jersey. They got them on 34, but you can clearly see the colors. I don't know why I thought it was a Cavs. Look at the colors, you can see it. All right, so that's a Warriors. That's going to Davis 83. Let's see what we have in the innovation box. What's up, Golden State? Kobe pack will go to the Lakers. That's WSox 2005. That's all you. That's just all Kobe cards in there. Numbered and hits ship. Base, base, base. Penny Hardaway Magic. That's not bad right there. Orlando Magic. Orlando Magic is WSox 2005. Get some sleeves. Next up, Jeremy Pargo, rookie for the Sixers. Who? 76ers. WSox again. Is that numbered? Yeah, it is. Out of 349, Lance Thomas, New Orleans Pelicans. Relic, number 199, Kurt Thomas, New York Knicks. That wraps up our Best of Basketball Unopened Edition. Once again, this will go to the Lakers, the Kobe pack. That's a wrap. Thanks, guys.